Hi guys. So a bit of a strange day today. I'm now going to my normal day job. It's 11. I should have been there a long time ago, but can't pass through the water, because the water has gotten, oh my god. Oh. All right. Well, I just discovered it because I had to stop on the other side of the river that I just am discovering now. Oof. Okay, now I understand why everything is yeah. Okay. So, I absolutely need to get to my office to get some hard drives so I can work from home if this is going to be what it is, and this is wild. I'm now walking on a pedestrian little path that's high above a river that's normally pretty low and very calm, and I'm trying to reach my workplace because I can't drive through. Because there's been massive floodings in southern Belgium right now, and I'm in one of the impacted cities, and I'm a bit under shock because this is absolutely, absolutely crazy. Never seen this in my life. I've seen some floodings, but this is wild. Look at this. God. The water is creeping this way. I wanted to do a pop video of something chill, but I never imagined I would see something like this. Like, I thought maybe some house's basement, the basements of a few houses would be impacted, but not anything like this. Like, for this tunnel to be flooded. This is proper mental. Okay, the river is supposed to be a almost gentle little stream here and that goes there. And when I say gentle, it's maybe a foot or two deep. And here it's... there's no words. Absolutely no words. Ah, the GoPro keeps moving.
and it reeks of gas oil. I think all the houses tanks must have gotten in. Oh, there's a, I completely forgot about this, but there's a gas station down there and a mall and everything. Like, not a mall, but yeah, a lot of shops. So what I see here is that this is the exit of the tunnel I was in earlier, and it looks like part of the road collapsed. Yep. This street is the busiest of this little town. There's always, it's the only road that goes through, so all the trucks driving through here. Never seen this street so empty. Wow. Okay. So apparently talked with a few people and it's going down, and it's been pretty high, pretty high. Yeah, as you can see. A truck. I think the military. I'm not in a good spot. I had this sign in front of me. I think it's going down enough that traffic will be able to resume soon. Oui, on le voit bien là. Il a descendu de un bon 50 cm maintenant. That is a shot I need on video. I think it's time to flex. I can't believe this. What is the 200, 500 worth if you can't flex on the journalists? And they probably have better at home for sport events, but I don't give a shit. It's fun. The smell of gas oil is very strong, and you can see trace of fuel into the river. Where it's washing up, it's leaving those rainbow patterns.
Thank you.
So here I am. Got the car back because the road is open now. I'm still pretty shocked. Not in an irreparable way, but it is impressive. And as you can see, there's the lines. You can see on the houses there's the lines to at which the water was. It was like half of the windows of the first floor. And so the river is still going down.